The intelligent key system allows you to conveniently lock and unlock the vehicle without ever removing the key fob from your pocket or purse. To unlock a door from outside the vehicle, have the intelligent key with you and then push this switch on the door handle. That door will unlock. Push the switch again within 5 seconds to unlock the rest of the exterior locks. To lock your vehicle, push any door handle's request switch once all doors have been closed. These functions are available when the intelligent key is within approximately 80 centimeters of the corresponding request switch. The intelligent key has remote keyless entry functions that can operate within approximately 10 meters of the vehicle. Press this button to unlock the driver's door. Quickly press this button again to unlock the remaining exterior locks. Once the doors are unlocked, press and hold the unlock button for more than 3 seconds to lower the automatic windows, if so equipped. Press this button to lock your vehicle. The hazard lights will flash and the horn will beep to let you know the doors have been locked. If you exit and lock the vehicle with the intelligent key still inside, then close the door. All doors will automatically unlock and a chime will sound. Pressing and holding both the lock and unlock buttons for more than 2 seconds will deactivate the horn beep feature. The hazard lights will flash 3 times, letting you know the feature has been turned off. To turn it back on, press and hold both buttons again for longer than 2 seconds. The hazard lights will flash once and the horn will beep once. Your intelligent key is also equipped with a panic alarm button. To activate the panic alarm, press and hold this button. The alarm can be deactivated by pressing any button on the key fob. In the event that the intelligent key battery is dead, you can find a mechanical key on the back side of the key fob. Release the lock knob to slide out the mechanical key. Up to 4 intelligent keys can be used with one vehicle, as long as the key is registered with a Nissan dealer prior to using the system. If so equipped, the user profile function will store custom audio, climate, and navigation settings. When a registered key is used for the first time, a message will display. Touch yes. Enter the user information. Touch save to complete the user registration. This light on the key fob blinks to signify that a signal is being transmitted. The number of blinks identifies which of the assigned key fobs is being used. The intelligent key contains sensitive electrical components. Please avoid these circumstances that could affect its operation. Avoid dropping or striking it against another object. Keep it away from water. Keep it away from equipment with magnetic fields, including computers, cell phones, TVs, and audio accessories. And avoid using a keychain that contains a magnet. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.